Walking onto the USC practice field, players are greeted with the notions lock in and no distractions, mantras that have proven paramount in a season with no bowl eligibility to play for.
It means just to come out here having a full focused mind on just about football.
When you step on this field and you lock in, the only thing that's on your mind is football for the next 2.5 hours or whenever, or for 60 minutes on game day. You just no distractions. All it is football.
Basically, everything that you have like in your outside life, once you come through that gate and lock in, it's no distractions. You're focused on our opponent, focused on ourselves, and focused on getting better each day.
None of the personal life outside. This is all about the team. The coaches and the coaching that they do for us.
No outside talk when you're, you know, when you're on the sideline. Basically, lock in, take mental reps when you're not in, and when you're in, be focused.
Same thing on game day. You're going out there, and everything else is put behind you. And the only thing that you have to worry about is going out there and giving your best effort and going out there and getting a win.
Coming off an emphatic loss at Arizona State, the Trojans' first loss of the season, this team needs to make sure that won't be a distraction.
Coach always calls it the 48-hour rule. I mean, it's going to hurt for about 48 hours. After that, then you got to put it behind you and go to the next week, because, you know, the reality of it is, you know, it sucks that you get the loss, but you come out here in the Coliseum and you get a win big, all that stuff is going to be erased. You know?
The only way we can put this game behind us is if we come out Saturday full of fire, roll over Arizona.
We just got to play better. I mean, the only thing we have in mind is turnovers, and I think we beat ourselves. So now we just got to play better against Arizona and finish it up at home.
Even though that loss doesn't come off of our record, but the fuel can pick back up with this week.
The 1-3 U of A Wildcats come into the Coliseum Saturday to play the 3-1 USC Trojans. USC owns the series 27-7, while U of A is trying to avoid an 0-3 start to Pac-12 play. From USC, I'm Madelyn Burke for Game Day.